What's up, guys? It's Chinook, and today we're playing Star Wars Battlefront 2, Episode 4. And this is a special episode because I'm Luke and not whatever the main character's name is. There's R2. Oh my god, he's so cute. Whoa, okay. I can jump really high. Jesus. Do I need to get in here? Please tell me I don't have to get in here.
The Empire will be looking for us. Need to find out why I'm here.
Oh shit, there's...
Why are we waiting here?
Watch out!
Dude. Why would you run at a dude with a lightsaber?
It looks like the Empire is searching for something too.
How's the E do? That, which is awesome.
Isn't what I wanted.
Search the cave.
There's something down here. Something unnatural.
Yee. What the fuck was that?
Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here. Hold still.
I know who you are. Why'd you help me?
Because you asked.
Fucking dumbass. I'm Luke fucking Skywalker, bro. I got you.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
Does Luke turn Inferno Squad good? Because that would be pretty cool.
It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
The Force. Is that what got you past my men, or was it the lightsaber?
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
More bugs!
Watch my back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice. Why are these things attacking us?
They're angry. We're invading their home. That amber. It's like concrete.
It hardens all over contact.
It shatters on contact, too. It's here.
We're getting close to the Emperor's observatory.
So that's why you're here.
Don't worry. I'm here to destroy it. Hold on. The observatory is protected. If I don't disarm the defense system, entire capital will explode and take us with it. Blast! It's covered in the amber.
I'll uncover the terminal. How's that?
Better. The defense system activated. The clock is officially ticking.
Your defense system is upsetting the wildlife.
I think we're waking up the bugs!
I'll hold them off. Keep working!
If you haven't noticed throughout these episodes, I am sick by a little bit. But I still wanted to make these videos for you guys because brand new game, it's an anticipated game. A lot of controversy around this game because loot boxes and stuff like that. And apparently it takes 40 hours to unlock one character, which I'm not really seeing. because I'm already, like, it takes 1500 and I'm already up to like 5000 points. And I've played probably 2 hours. So I'm not sure. It may slow down a lot. Like, after I complete some of the challenges that it gives you, but I don't know. Okay. Holy shit, these fucking bugs, dude.
Don't like it.
No, not really.
There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open? With a key.
Ah, the Force.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of them?
No. I'm telling you that as a boy on Coruscant, you were frightened of the wrong thing.
Yep.
There's nothing dangerous in here. The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked.
True. He saved your life, dude.
Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to innocent worlds?
Damn. Make you think, Miko. Or Dell, whatever your fucking name is.
I'm glad we were brought together, Dell.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but what else is there?
The Rebellion.
The Rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
Dude, that's so cool. I'm glad we got to see, like, some Luke.
Welcome back, Agent Miko. The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Vardos.
That's the Dauntless. The ship we rescued on Fondor, why is it here?
Well, it's delivering cargo. It's carrying their satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Are they destroying Vardos? Oh, shit.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who is in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now.
Damn.
Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all. That is all. Contact Agent Hask on the Corvus. Tell him I need to speak to him immediately.
Hask is gonna fucking betray me. That little bitch. But Dell, he's fucking dope. Dell's got my back, I'm pretty sure. Next episode, we're gonna find Protectorate Gleb. Or Gleb. Fucking weird name. But we're gonna find her. But thank you for watching. Subscribe if you enjoyed. All my links are in the description below. See ya.